These gears must run the palace's defenses. They look more dangerous than the traps. This is what my father had in mind when he sent me here. Go visit Malik. He'll teach you to command an army. Teach me how to chase him through the entire palace is more like it. He even shot an arrow at me. Well, one of his soldiers did. In either case, it's a total breach of protocol. But how is it that when I get into these situations, I end up ordered about by women? First Pharaoh, now this.